We're in the middle of a break recording session. We're about to record East Wind from Jean-Michel Francois. It's a piece for trombone solo, Jürgen trumpet solo, me, and as a company we have four trombones and four trumpets, which fits really nice in the theme of the CD, where it's all about trumpet and trombone and how they can get along, so it's possible.
En in principe hadden we bedacht gewoon de trompetten achter Wim en de trombones achter mij. Qua dat wel aangesloten in een rij, maar ik bedoel van dezelfde kant. Want het zou onlogisch klinken als het andersom is.
Leuker
vind je dat, denk ik, dan dat we net
hebben. East Wind, like I said, it's a, yeah, it's a influence from Balkan. It's a very virtuosic, very passionate. Hot-blooded piece.
Maar ik zie geen... Als we over Balkan, dan heb ik ook een bepaalde ritme.
Dit kan je niet 20 keer overdoen.
Nee. Ik zing het nu iets te snel, hoor.
Nou, ik hoop het.
Voordat we echt strak gaan, moeten we het vanaf P, of eigenlijk vanaf moderato.
Om dit af te kijken.
Ja, maar en zeker gewoon strak op Q.
Ja. Kan het direct op Q?
Ja, op een gegeven moment moet je overgaan.
Besides East Wind that we are just about to start recording, we record six other pieces. There's two pieces with piano accompaniment. One is a very nice trio by Jean-Michel Damase, French composer. It's original written for this combination, trumpet, trombone and piano. It's a big piece of 25 minutes, so that's like the sort of the main dish of the recording. The other one is very nice. We made an arrangement of Ravel piano trio, original for cello, violin and piano. We try to be the violin and the cello ourselves. Besides that, we will record three arias of Purcell, normally for singers, and we try to sing on our trumpet and trombone with accompaniment of continuo, so organ, teorbe and cello. And one of the arias is also with two recorders. Other than that, we have two solo pieces, one for trumpet and one trombone, where we can show all the possibilities of our instruments. Thank you.
Thank you.